The service learning program has taught me what it means to be an advocate and a voice for those in need.
I love service learning. Be able to be part of my community and feel like I'm making a difference.
Once you see, you can't stop seeing. Gaining critical consciousness was one of the most valuable tools I've learned here at Dominican University.
I think that service learning often teaches us how to pivot, to sometimes look deeper, to always question, to recognize that sometimes just being with someone is enough, and if we can accompany one another.
Throughout the years, I've received many service learning students that have had an impact on our program and our students. There have been many times where service learning students have been so engaged in our community that the kids remember them when they come back to visit. So it's just super vital and important to students that are wanting to be a part of another community and serving and engaging with our students so that they could see that bridge from elementary school, middle school into college.
I was part of the service learning program for a long time. I started some 5 years ago volunteering at Canal Alliance and continue to work there today as their supervisor for the university prep program. If there's anything I've learned in these challenging times is that serving others keeps people going. I know it's made me far happier and far more fulfilled in my career, and it's helped a community that I love to serve as well.
Through my service learning at various community sites across Marin County, I was able to gain the tools to better understand my community and to come up with effective tools that resonated with the needs of that community. Thank you, faculty, staff, and my peers at the Service Learning Program. With your support, I feel that I have the necessary tools to one day open a nonprofit that helps women in rural community like the one I was born and raised in to strive for higher education. Thank you.
Throughout my 4 years at Dominican, I proudly worked with the Ritter Center, which is a nonprofit organization that helps low-income and homeless individuals and families in Marin County. Without this program, I really don't think I would have developed such a passion for community and social work. And with all of the networking and all of the relationships that I was able to make at my community partner site, I now work for another nonprofit organization called Marin City Health and Wellness Clinic as a MAT case manager, and I'm just a resource to those in our substance use treatment program. I love my team and I love the community that I'm working with, and I truly have CASC to thank for all of these opportunities.
May you all be accompanied on your next journey into infinite possibilities.